That is my protected area right there. Perfect. Okay, so let me set my spawning point. Now, if I die, forgot that area. How am I gonna do that? These stairs. Perfect, perfect, perfect. And there. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, yep. This is exactly what I wanted. And put that back. I've got some exploring to do. Change something else, because have enough wheat to attract animals. Do have one. Sorry about that. Let's go down to the depths on the end of this cavern. So this is the end. That's the end. There's another one. Well, man, I thought this, I mean, recording this and playing this game was gonna show something, but all I'm really showing you is what the game is about, right? And I'm not editing any of the videos. I'll just sit here just watching this thing break up, and I'm pretty sure you can do that yourself by playing Minecraft, but maybe I should limit the videos to something that I'm building as a project, like I was building the house. But as of right now, I don't have a shovel. Okay, I'll leave that gravel alone and get a shovel. I need that gravel so I could get flint. And when I get flint, I can get arrows. By far not even hard. This is an easy survival mode of Minecraft. That's how she wrote. Okay, so no monsters here. Whoa, wait a minute, guys. Okay, so got some mole. Shovel for the gravel. You see the cow? Oops. Oops. It'd be nice to have one of these pigs. See if there's any spiders out there. There's a creeper. Zombie.
Sir.
Did have good luck, well, had better luck.